Alright, so hello out there. I know I haven't made the videos for a while. It's a tentative situation. I know I'm absolutely a diminutive about a cat at the moment, being lesser in her weight as my mainstay of reason. And perhaps I'll do this as a career. I will take the cats off to drunk. I'll be one of these. I'll show the pieces of the artwork, and take the cat with. And so the cat can have the exercise, and so the studios of the galleries, I'll be there open when nobody wants to be there, and I'll have the cat. And so the cat will have the exercise rather than stay at home and eat. She's gone so fat. I can't believe it. I almost am like, what's my reason in this life? It's just to watch another animal get fat. I can't stand it. I can't stand fat animals. So she's domesticated and she's beautiful. She's only like 3 years old, and I believe this is just apartment living. Apartment living is a danger to such an animal. So anyway, I started painting again today. I'm kind of excited. I made leopard pansy, my leopard pansy. It's not completely finished, but it's close. So I start back into painting, and I'm sorry I have such cruddy video, but I can't find all of my equipment at the moment. So and then after this, gosh dang, I have to start creaking them out, don't I? Lots of these paintings. Hurry quick. Because I have a selling moment to happen. Oh, how was for you guys the Christmas though? Forget me. How was Christmas? My gosh, it was funny. Oh, I drank so much wine. I ended up in a terrible state, physically. Yeah, watch that one. So yeah, I drank too much wine, and it was a disaster. But I'm still here. I'm still here. Brain capacity wise, I'm not reading though. It's impossible to read at this point after all that wine, and yet I'm back in it. I love it. I love it. I don't actually know if it was the wine's fault or my destiny. My destiny with I don't know. I don't know. Too much excess. Too much excess. That's all. It's not wine's fault. It's just too much excess. I hate to be such a, 'cause I'm not an alcoholic, dang it, and yet life keeps playing me out as, you know, I had 5 glasses and I had 10 glasses. Should have had only like, you know, 4. I should have only had 3, and then I'm like, well, forget it. I can have 5 glasses. I can have 7, and what? I can have a whole entire carafe. And thank you very much, sir, for that carafe. It's very heavy. They are making carafes extremely heavy nowadays, and perhaps that was the problem. So I blame the carafe maker. The carafe maker itself, he built such a substantial piece of glass, heavy weighted at the bottom. It is almost unliftable, empty. And when you're putting the glass, the wine inside it, you're putting the wine inside it. Oh my gosh! Yeah, it needed two women to carry it to the glass. Two women. Now, when the craft is this heavy, who is this artist? I almost want to find this artist right now. Not almost. I definitely want to find him right now. Who is he? And I want to bring him here, and we discuss this, because to demand two women to lift the craft, that is a terrible state to be in. So yeah, thusly, I ended up with a lesser, a lesser greatness of that dinner and meal. Anyway, wow, it was fun. It was fun. I had a good time. I had a good time. I got to see Picasso. I got to see Sellier's, other paintings from other artists out there. The French Sellier painter. And a very, very, very interesting, surreal cubic Gronka. Yeah, it has a big cube, with
what do we call it? The smattering of the trees of a what do you call it? Industrial park, living stationary regular. And he is there with the big cube, just shouting out, "Hello, everybody!" It's a big cube above your dang head, and so right there, he's just a phenomenal artist already. Just giving us. It's not surreal. It's not surreal at all. It's demandant, and it's not surreal. It's absolutely hello. I don't even know what we're gonna call this era because it's not surreal. It's a wake up. It's a wake up call that constructionism exists so heavily and so deep that the people could be hit on their heads with a massive cube and not even notice. It would just be like another plunk, you know what I'm saying? Another plunk on their head, and they would not even notice this event happen. Yeah, I know. So meanwhile, in my stationary life of Acceptia Dallas, I'm not accepting this fat cat. So I really want her. I want her to be ordained into other jobs, into other galleries also, and so yeah, we'll sell commission wise when the others are not there or don't want to, and so it'll be me and the cat, and that'll be good. But yeah, because I can't paint all the time. Leopard purple, purple leopards, pansies, purple leopard pansies, yay, hello. And so I don't know. I'm getting back in. I'm a little frazzled at it. I'm a little frazzled at re-entry back into painting because it's a different environment. I don't have my ducks. I don't have my chickens. I don't have my sweet tea rooster any longer. I don't have quiet, tame acreage. I don't have a house where nobody bothers me. You know, I'm in an existence where human beings keep walking through and talking. So I'm kind of like in a real disturbia land in painting. So I'm kind of bummed out at that. That would be the energy. That would be the energy that I'm given. Feel a little bit like a mudsling compared to before. You know. But however, it doesn't matter. I can get deeper into the core of concentration. So. I really don't care. You know, I really don't care about that. I have plans here to be a model. I'm going to be a model, and I'm not sure. I've never done this before, so it's going to be interesting. I keep going, well, how thin do you want me to be the model, and how fat? You know, it's just, oh, gosh. Sometimes I think it doesn't matter. I think you can be 95 years old and be a model, and that they'd still take you at artist camp. And I'm like, I don't know if I want to be the 95-year-old at model camp. I'd prefer to be more healthy jurisdiction of the body state as a live model. I don't want to be some fatso out there showing wave for wave, curve for curve, extraordinary with wrinkles attached. No, I prefer only my best state human, otherwise don't bother. So yeah, I gotta hurry this up, you know, before my ordinance state body diminishes into the plaguery of destitution, death coming. So what I'm gonna do there is, like I said, you know, it's just health up. But look at me, I bought the blue corn chips tonight, and I'm drinking the wine. And I'm a little bit panicking, over, you know. And he wants me to have my hair up already. The main artist wants my hair up. I'm like, what the hell? I don't want to have my hair up. I don't want to be going to any balls, you know, dancing, politics. I don't want gosh dang it, I hate that look on me. It's like the worst look ever in dancing. It's just, you know, the twist of French. I hate it. Leave that to somebody else who has that type of a hair face. Anyway, oh, I play the piano now. I've discovered. I started the piano, and I'm a genius, by the way. I can play. I can compose music. I know how to make the chords. I know how. I started just 2 weeks ago, and yet I know. Laugh at me. However, I believe it's because of my innuendos, my jurisdictions there again and again and again with opera, that it's impossible for me not to be able to play the piano. So I play the piano now, and I have music that I've already composed. However, I've left this. I have left that residence, so I'm not able there. So right now I have Cambodian Hindis behind me, so I'm at that residence. And that's interesting, isn't it? The Hindi Guric aspect of everything, you know. They're so like in the balance of, you know, right here, the students are there balancing. Everything is in some kind of encryptic act of balance, you know, holding some kind of hurry. And are they really posing? At some point they are posing. They're not just dancing through. They're posing because, gosh dang, they have to hold state and steady. They have to hold state and steady because the minutiae of life keep moving through so fast and so rapidly that life just kills itself after a while. So they're just trying to stabilize. They're trying to stabilize the endurance of the push through, you know. They're just trying to just slow it down, slow down the kill medium of life being such a push. Life being such an extra push. So yeah, they're trying to stabilize. So that's what those dudes are doing back there. Anyway, so that's it. That's for my update tonight. And anyway, love to you all. Yeah, leopard pansies, and I was motivated. Leopard pansies this evening, this day, the last few days. I don't know. I have a heavy Mormon conflict, a heavy Mormon conflict. So it's the Mormons and it's the leopards. Yeah. So I'm meeting the wilds, and I'm meeting the conservatives on the canvas. And in abstractia contemporary. So I don't have a photo of it right now, but I'll try to put it out there on my website. It is zebra.oneapps.com. And so there. Cheers to you all.